between the Chiefs and the Lions. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Secondary, everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Alert!
Flashes the receiver all the way to the right side.
Hey! Set, lady!
Down to 10.
Pass!
Running away from the pressure. It's away from the stack. Quarterback looks at the ball.
He can't stand in the pocket. He takes off, and as you look down, the field, nobody is open. So the quarterback is forced to run, and he picks up some big yards. For that quick score. So on defense,
alert!
You better play safe. The wide receiver.
And the give to Reggie Bush. Goes to the left. And that's a gain of 10.
Well, this early in the game, the opposing offense to march down the field and get inside the 20. This keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try, or worse, that'll put the confidence back.
Hey!
Watch the blitz!
Red 80! Alert!
Mike! 55. Right there in the middle. 55.
Set, 180.
They're setting up screen. He has the grab. They break through.
Just keep throwing it behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards.
Alert!
There that time, a loss of a couple.
Alert! Check
right,
Alert!
Got it in the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
Incomplete on the pass attempt. Number 87, the intended receiver. Fourth down.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
First down coming up.
Get ready.
They set up the
run.
Goes to the tailback.
There we go.
Nice run.
Play, baby.
You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second and four.
Let's go.
That reception picks up the first down.
Number 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first down.
Pull it back.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Offense lines
get
up.
Ready.
Second down and nine. Charles has got the toss. Secures the football.
Well, these plays do look like they're it's second down. You run the running play, hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Get ready! Third 88!
Smith's gonna take it from the shotgun.
That ball is picked off.
Running back hit at full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
New set of downs.
Pull
now.
Go.
Pick up the first on the ground. The fingers to the right side.
That's what he did that time. That's why they got the completion.
The offense set at the line for the first down.
Run!
Stop the play right there.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
Here they come, back to the line. And the second touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Better judgment says, take it down
for a touchback.
He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
The Chiefs with a nickel look here on defense. Throwing now to his left.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
They're coming, they're coming. Hey, looks like me, looks like me.
Three things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call. You got to catch the defense in the right scheme to throw wide receiver screens. Good time for another play call by the offensive coordinator, and they pick up some valuable yards.
After that catch for a first down. Goes to the right. Pass complete. Gains 17.
Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
First down here after the completion. He's going deep. He has the ball.
Oh,
touchdown.
And he catches it, and it's a long game, but
pass is picked off by Barry.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
The jumbo set on the field. First attack. And the football.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
He's got the touchdown.
Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. Well, let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal. kick it.
Time is coming up, but first we reach the 2 minute warning. This will be second down.
Let's get it! Let's go!
Interception gave them the first down. Set up screen. That brings the play to the ball. But you won't believe this. Sometimes it does give a quarterback confidence.
Hey, he's in. I got him all day. All day.
Let's go. Let's go! Grant 38!
Just to stop the pass rush, and you got to help them out. How do you do that?
Alert!
You keep the tight end, easy, easy. Just be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs
long ball to Calvin Johnson. For the point after. The point after is good. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Chance to return this one. And the tackle's made right around the 32-yard line. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
In the backfield, Alex Smith off the gun, and he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
What a nice catch by the receiver, getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Three.
Get ready.
Set at the line for the first down. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Smith's back in shotgun formation. Alex Smith looking long.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Inside of the uprights. Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. Surround the defender.
Kickoff return 18 yards.
That's a good job by the wide receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
This will be the last play of the first half. Matthew Stafford looking long. And they can't connect. That'll bring us to the end of the first half here in the Motor City of Detroit. We'll return in a moment for the start of the second half. A check to the sidelines with Danielle Bellini reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Alex Smith during halftime. And guys, he was disappointed in the defense made some great red zone stops of their own, which has kept the game so close.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to
They hold that run to a short game.
That last running play was good for 8 yards, so it's second down.
Coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing the quarterback can do except that. Oh, another incomplete pass.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's the 9 here on third down after that incomplete.
Hand him out.
It's a for the first down.
Don't always have to throw the football pass to yard markers. That's another thing I hate to hear. This time the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution. They pick up the first down.
They're back at the line. Pull it down. And Davis has got it on the toss. They load it up now.
Well, let's go.
Jumbo formation. Quarterback is tossing it to the outside. A tackle behind the ball.
Vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it costs his team yards lost.
Well, let's go.
Receivers 38. Down. Right side and throw.
near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Get ready. Three.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. They'll turn it over on downs.
Terrible game ended at that time by the coach. It's three downs. It's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Ready for the snap. Scans the field.
Let's go!
Charles is in the backfield. Gets a hand of that one. Oh, it knocks it away.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
Let's go!
For the incompletion. The defenders to the right side.
Let's go.
First down, following the long play. Alex Smith looking long. Makes the catch. Deep down the middle of the field. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad
is it?
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
Let's go.
Here after the completion. Smith's going to take it from the gun. There's only 2 yards.
And the offense is this close to scoring. I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to game it that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let it. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Let's go.
Second down coming up.
Let's go.
There's so few options in the offense. Are they going to be strong enough now to push it in? We'll find out.
Get ready. Fire, 88. Fire, 88.
Smith still has the touchdown.
Job by the quarterback. He read the defense. He realized there was a little weakness in one spot. He goes there and gets the touchdown on the quarterback's knee.
That play is going to be challenged. There is the red flag.
When you talk about challenging the spot of a football, it has to be a clear-cut decision for the official. They're not going to move that football 2 inches or 3 inches. It has to be at least a half a yard before they're going to change what they see on the replay.
Let's go.
This is it. Fourth and goal to go.
Touchdown, Chiefs.
Offside. Defense.
He'll get set, looking to convert.
Get ready!
Three!
Four down! Hey, watch that! Check Mike 54!
Let's go! Three! 38! Fred, 38!
Four down! Hey, watch that!
Three!
Check Mike 54! Mike 54!
Hut!
Play action. He's looking to the right here on this throw. So they get the touchdown. But they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Shifted the running back to a receiver in the slot.
Run.
Tackle for a loss.
Good job.
Easy.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a
good situation.
Second to give to the running back. Trying to find it open to the right, and it's Derek Johnson who makes the play.
Hey. 7 yards. On one.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
180!
Mike 55! They make it the first down, but that was
actually They're picking up the first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Bush is running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Searching for space to the right. The 33. 15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Hey!
Going to take the snap from the shotgun.